we met at church. I think we met after church on Sunday. Harris died for me. She was kind of loud and annoying like me, so I felt comfortable around her. Her singing voice was really nice. We used to sing together. Neither of us really knew how to write, like, songs or lyrics. I didn't learn how to write until much later in my life. But it was the first time I had ever harmonized with someone that I loved. And that was important to me. I wrote a piano piece for her. It was like 10 minutes long. I made a couple albums for her too. I used to take photographs of her and she would take photographs of me. She took this one I really liked once of me sitting at a table with my head down. I was a really stupid kid. I haven't seen her in years, and I hope she's feeling alright. I hope she's doing good.